and the machine that will finally cure her, Aiden. But she won't get near it.
No!
Give me the key, or you'll kill everyone! Do you understand?
Stop! Aiden! No!
Mia? Go back! Now!
Mia, is that you?
Aiden, what happened to you?
Mia, the key. Without it, the city will be destroyed.
Mia, you need your ventilator. I beg you.
It's gone too far.
Mia, hurry!
You need oxygen now! Understand? Without it, I can't cure you.
You've been trying to cure me for years. I don't want it anymore. Save those people, Aiden.
No.
No. Oh, my God. No.
Mia. Please, breathe. Honey, please, breathe. Help me. Hurry, the generator. I beg you, Mia, don't leave me, please.
Is she gone?
Mia, fight. There you go. Fight on me.
Aiden? The missiles are launched soon.
You were supposed to clear out of here, Lawan.
All that time for your mother hen bullshit, Aiden. Did you get Waltz?
Yes, Lawan. I found Mia.
And the key?
It's gone.
What?
The key's been destroyed, Lawan.
Then undestroy it, Aiden. God damn it, those missiles will obliterate the city.
I can't stop it, Lawan.
And the power? What if we kill the power in the city again?
We have to get to the solar power plant. It's too far.
Aiden, no!
Oh, no. There's gotta be something we can do.
Launch countdown procedure initiated.
The missiles. We can detonate them before they launch with the explosives that we found in that warehouse.
No!
Oh, okay. Okay, that just might work. I'll go after them.
Wait, Lawan! Let me
stop her, Aiden. She will destroy everything.
Launch countdown procedure initiated.
Aiden, I've got the explosives, but they need to be detonated manually. I can do this. You just have to get out of here.
If she destroys X-13, you will lose everyone. Everyone you love.
I'm ready to set up the explosives. Run!
Is this city really worth you losing everything?
Lawan, you're the strongest person I've ever known.
I know. Just take Mia and leave. You'll save her, Aiden. You'll find a way. I know you will.
I'm sorry. I failed you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Aiden!
You did it. Hurry, Aiden. The meter's running. Take your sister and go. I'll get Lawan out of here.
I can't.
Just get going, kiddo.
Follow the evacuation route to the nearest exit.
I got you. You're safe.
Aiden!
We're getting out of here, Lawan. Is Hakon with you? He's gonna get you out of there.
Thank you.
One Rainer guarantees truth and justice for everyone.
Yeah, unless you're overheard saying Jack's name out loud. Then you get a bullet in the head. Thank you very much. What's your poison?
Beer, but only if it's not flat. Not bad. A package from Baines. For Frank.
Well, well. No one wanted to talk to him for 11 years, and now he's a frickin' celebrity. If that was for the Night Runners, I'll give it straight to Lawan. She's their leader now.
Have any of my people passed through recently?
You mean a pilgrim? Why do you ask?
I'm looking for a friend. Thought he was coming here.
The pilgrim was here, but not anymore.
Where'd he go?
Wherever the road took him. Same as the rest of you.
Did he find what he was looking for here?
From what I've heard, yeah. His sister. But they said she was so weak. She lived only for a couple more hours. He stayed with her. Buried her under an old oak tree. Then he turned toward the horizon and kept on walking. Poor guy. If it wasn't for him, there wouldn't be a single brick still standing in this city.
So why didn't he stay?
They said he was starting to change, taking a drug that was destroying him. People like him are better off on the road.
Think we'll be able to find work along the way?
Lawan? You were supposed to stay in the city.
Says who? I decided I wanted to stay with you. And not with Williams. That's for damn sure. Well, let's go already.